We have to work with all our determination and in many ways so that we can restore to our Islamic nations their status and create new prosperity for our young people, bring back the leadership and what is best in this nation. We need to give knowledge to our children.